so far, but some backup would be welcome.
Everyone, the Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking. So, people, I had a radio chat with the boss of that train gang. And I don't even know what to say. For starters, that boss is an honest-to-goodness colonel. And he's not on a joyride here, oh no. He's been sent here on a mission by the Supreme Command. He was rather vague on the specifics, though he says his mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow. It has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all. This cloud wants our water, fuel, and right of passage. He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, and in return, the Supreme Command is sure to reward us later. Oh, it's been a while since I heard such bullshit before. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just so curious to see a guest from Moscow.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Thank you.
up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
Alright, I need a few words on the canyon near the spring where the stray tribals attacked our boys. Eva! Is my word nothing more than an asswipe to you? It was good that the slaves used to multiply there without us lifting a finger. But you should have harvested before they went rabid. And what do we have now? Tribals attacking the gods of fire! And that means extermination! My word.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Man, there's nobody around. Who'd even go here and what for? Would any tribals help their own?
Look, why don't we just off the fucker? Why do we go to all the trouble for a piece of shit?
Ah, you just don't get it. You have to think what you do. That's where Baron is 10 steps ahead of anyone.
So, what's the Baron's plan then?
Ah, you'll just buy the fucker wholesale and have him keep the others in check.
The fuck?
Wouldn't be the first, you know? If we off him now, he becomes their martyr. But if we get him to dance to our tune, it's a totally different story and all his ill get a nice example.
Huh? What's that rattling sound?
You've nowhere else to go!
Don't fret, we won't hurt you. The Baron has extended you an offer. You can't do
it. Man! Oh, he's pinned down! Circle him!
Man, there's nobody around. Who'd even go here and what for? Would any tribals help their own?
Look, why don't we just off the fuck? Why do we go to all the trouble?
this trash lying around? What's this? Hey! Dead!
There's nobody around. Who'd even go here and what for? Would any tribals help their own?
Are you serious? I thought the war would put an end to littering.
He's down, people! Search the territory! We've got an enemy here! I see him! There!
think I'm not going to find you, you're wrong. There he is, people!
Thank you.
everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
We're going to have a grown-up conversation here, gentlemen. So move your tribals away from the radios. Done? Good. It has come to my attention that Sheldon told people that I should not have burned Sweaty. And that Sweaty was an okay guy. And I overreacted over some stupid shit we intended for the tribals. Who cares if we got drunk within the slave side and took a leak into the holy place? Well, I have just put Shell Game down. Nothing could be done about that. Those of you who he owed can get remuneration from his wife. She's worth it. So, to avoid further incidents like this, I gotta tell you people something here. Especially the new ones. Tell me, why do the tribals obey us? Is it because they fear us? It partly is. But fear before man is not absolute. When your life is so shitty you've got nothing to lose, you start having rebellious thoughts, even if you are the lowest of the tribals. And can we have that, gentlemen? No. We cannot have that. That is exactly why tribals must have faith. Faith in the supreme forces, making the world what it is, making a master a master. And a slave,
give a dollar lift to town, will ya?
Not a man with a gun. The desert, the universe itself has created this world order and guards it. Power that is supported by bayonets, and bayonets only, will inevitably end up on the same bayonets. But the power supported by bayonets and faith is eternal. This is what you have to always keep in mind, gentlemen. Why I always say, if you see a slave that does not worship the holy flame, kill him. It is a law. But it will undoubtedly pay off. Remember, this is what the holy flame wants. What the universe wants. And I want to make sure that we have no more misunderstandings concerning this.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon.
seem to be an amateur. I see him. Just a moment.
I'm getting a bullet in my head over this shit.
Guys, we're fucked!
What the fuck's like, that really? Player? Boys, this fuck face is hiding somewhere!
The fuckers got him!
Look up! The motherfucker's hiding there!
Where is that fucker? Motherfucker! Just show yourself!
He's pinned down! Circle him!
Ah, you fucker! I'll make you my bitch now!
He's dead!
Oh, you're fucking dead already, you hear me? I'll rip you to pieces like a rag you are! Ah, you bitch!
There you go! He's led! Cover me!
Artyom. Check his nest out. There's bound to be something interesting. I'll be packing in the meantime. See you at the base.
Thank you. Huh?